This pretty girl is Sugar, and Sugar was turned into the shelter today. She was hissing at me a while ago, but she doesn't mean it. The guy that brought her in said he was moving. She is about 2 years old. Get this, she is front declawed, but she is not spayed. And I did confirm that with the vet. So, that might be, he said she wasn't real friendly with strangers, but I think she just needs to get used to us. And this is an awful tiny cage she's in. I've already put her on the SNP list for this week, so maybe she can get out of here. We'll need to update her shots and have her spayed and Felix tested. She has been living inside at least. So, pretty girl needs a home. And say my name. When I asked him her name, he said she doesn't have one. And then when I found out she'd been to the vet, I said, well, she surely has a name. And he said it was Sugar, but he didn't call her anything. So, no wonder Sugar's unhappy, just like me. Okay, so let's find this girl a home. She is front declawed. I have confirmed that with the vet. Yeah, she's a nice girl. Say it's not right. It's not right. No.